हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? दिस इज़ मनीषा पाठक फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल. टुडे गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश फ्रॉम मैरीगोल्ड टेक्स्ट बुक अ लिटिल फिश स्टोरी. व्हाई द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज लिटिल फिश स्टोरी चिल्ड्रेन? बिकॉज देर इज अ स्मॉल फिश इन द लेसन हु इज वेरी सैड. एंड व्हाई शी इज सैड? ही इज सैड बिकॉज in a very big sea there are million and trillions of fishes, but among them he is very very small. So he is not liking it because others are swimming here and there, so they are so big, okay, but he is very small, so he wants to be big. And in such a big sea he is very small, so he is not liking it. One day, what happened? While swimming in the sea along with the school of the fishes, all the fish got stuck up in net. Okay, all the fishes got stuck up in the net, and when the fishermen pulled the fishes, all the fishes got out from the sea in a sunlight. But what happened? This small fish who was upset that I am very small, she rescued from the net. Why? Because he was small. So immediately he skipped out from the net and saved his life. But other fishes, they went away with the net. And small fish is safe now. Now he is very happy. Why he is happy? Because among such a big fish, he is so small, then also he rescued his life. Now he is smiling and he is moving in the sea very happily. Now he can go here and there without any sadness. Now he is very happy. So children, what do you learn from this lesson? We learn from this lesson that we should never be upset with anything. Whatever God has given us, how we look doesn't matter, but what we do is matter. Okay? Thank you.